India saluting its brave heart, Jyoti Prakash Nirala being given a befitting farewell there. Jyoti Prakash Nirala lost his life fighting Pak proxies in Bandipora yesterday, and now the IAF paying a glorious tribute to the brave soldier. Fareed, Mir Fareed on the phone line. Yes, Fareed.
Yes, the corporal, he was in fact killed yesterday when there was this encounter in Bandipora. He was wounded. They tried to revive him, take him to the hospital, but he succumbed. Now, he's a Garud commando from the Indian Air Force. And in fact, as we know, the Air Force works with the Army as far as these operations are concerned, especially the Garud commandos, to get first-hand the training experience. Now, earlier also in Bandipora, if you remember, two Garud commandos were killed in similar circumstances, and now he made the ultimate sacrifice for the nation. Now, homage being paid to him, last respects by his companions, by the senior officers. And obviously, we've seen that the Air Force commandos, not only in this operation, in fact, we asked this question to the GOC, and he said that, yes, they work with the Army in several operations just to ensure that they get the necessary skills needed for such operations. And this is a very crucial part of the exercise, or should I say training, as far as these Garud commandos are concerned.